In November 1872, the American brigantine Mary Celeste was found adrift off the coast of Portugal. The ship was in perfect condition, there was 6 months of food and water on board, and each crew belongings hadn't moved from their quarters. However, all of the crew members mysteriously vanished without a trace, and the Mary Celeste mystery remains unsolved till this day. Subscribe for more daily mysteries.